like to invite Mr. Chirao on this stage. It's an honor, please. Like I said, he's a council member of City of Irving. It's really, really a pleasure for us to have him here. Thank you. I'd like to ask you to say a few words real quick.
Well, I don't know if I deserve a trophy or not, but I really appreciate being invited to this event this evening. You know, everywhere I go, I get invited to a lot of events, and the Desi community is such a warm community, so inviting, so such a pleasure to be around. When I sat down for a few minutes, the first thought that I had was, isn't this wonderful that all these supporters, all these sponsors, the judges, the community get together, and we can get together like this in Irving, Texas, and have a wonderful time. And also, I really want to thank the performers, because what a pleasure it was to sit and listen to a few of the acts. Yes, very much so. But, you know, I guess I have some kind of connection with the Indian community, because I went to the inaugural opening ceremony of the Desi Plaza TV, and I've been to many of the VAPS walks and things of that nature, and it's always a pleasure being around this such a great community. And for some reason, I have a cat named Desi. So there must be some underlying connection with the Indian people. But anyway, it's just a pleasure to be here. It's great to see all of you enjoying such a great event, and thank you again.
Thank you, sir.